top of the 12th inning. And Kittredge's pitch is swung on and pulled on a rope to right. Going back is Romero. It's over his head and up against the fence. Romero plays the carom, fires into second, and sliding in safely ahead of the throw is Ryan Lollis. He has a leadoff double in the top of the 12th inning. His fifth hit of the game.